destined to be. Little baby wanna dance with me. Let me see you move your body like you never did it. Let me see the blue you get, let me hit it. I'm the type of chick who like the ladder ready. Come to the world, baby, yeah, I call it villain. Close your eyes, now you end up a never land. High in the sky, baby, yeah, you never lie. In my world, you live, but you never die.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this matchup. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Oh, goodness me. Got to hand out the plaudits already to this team because they can achieve all their targets for this season. They're still near the end of the season. They get a victory today, Alan.
Yeah, stunning campaign from them. And if you go in on the form book, you'd expect them to continue it today.
Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Hazard. That's Filiqueta. Ramirez. Gareth Bale. Here come Real Madrid. Diego Costa. Modric. Crosses blocked there by the defender. Corner for Real Madrid. That's really well done. Good defending. Cross. That's very well read. And that's a very good interception. Hazard. A corner for Chelsea. Now in and Hazard with a cross. Well blocked. Sergio Ramos is the player. Toni Kroos. Cristiano Ronaldo. Bale. Back on the ball now, Chelsea. Diego Costa. Chelsea continuing to operate at the very highest level of the European Super Club now. And no reason why they can't continue this success, are they?
No, I don't think so. As long as Roman Abramovich is around, they've obviously got a very wealthy backup, and they have established themselves now. They've obviously got to live within their means with the financial fair play and what have you, but they've assembled a very strong squad.
Now Fabregas. Ramirez. Well, this could be a very intriguing contest. Real Madrid might just find that they've got to work for this victory. This is the chance, got to be. Here's a shot, dives away the keeper to keep it out. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's looking good, this move. Rodriguez. Isco! Be a throw. That's Filiqueta. Felipe Luis. Hazard. Diego Costa. That will help ease the pressure. Modric. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Felipe Luis. Hazard. looking to support in with a chance. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. From Gareth Bale. Real Madrid given the throw here. Cristiano Ronaldo. Modric. And it's behind for the goal kick. Diego Costa. Past his man there. Successful tackle. And Ronaldo. Cesc Fabregas. Chelsea given the advantage here. Yeah! Oh, he's hit it very true, just off target. Here is Rodriguez. He went in well. Bale. Diego Costa. Well, he did well to try it, really. In this part of the pitch, it's okay. Felipe Luis. Hazard. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. No sign, really, of which of these two sides is going to pull away. And they're both striving hard to do that with the number of shots that they've had.
Yeah.
We're ready to go at Stamford Bridge for the second half. And it was an easy interception. Saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Kroos. That's Philip Queta. Diego Costa. Oh, he's through. Chance. Ronaldo.
Here's the chance. Wonderful finish.
Well, this is a goal that might be replayed over and over again because it could be the goal to win the title on a day when victory will do just that.
Yeah, I think it might be a famous one in the history of the club because it's been scored at a very important time. A goal from Bale. Well, I've missed...